And what we did, we went offense versus defense. There were some plays made on both sides of the ball. Just really excited the way spring is went.
Thought the defense got going early, and then the offense picked it up. It took them a little bit, but it seems like things are clicking here in the spring.
Well, it's the quarterback position, and when you can throw and catch and guys can make runs at offensive line, we're very limited today. But defensively, we did. We started off pretty good. They made some plays, but it was a close game and just like the overall effort.
You know, throughout the scrimmages, we've had a tough time starting out strong, and I think that's a big focus for us going into fall camp throughout the summer. You know, we got things going, we got in a rhythm, and you know, I think a big thing for this offense is getting in a rhythm. So I think throughout the game we got in a rhythm, and it showed.
Right now we're just improving. We're trying to fill holes that gaps that was lost, and everybody just had to do their job and step up and just like that. So we're improving. I see the progression that's coming in. So we'll be all right.
I think we brought tremendous pressure today, trying to get out the quarterback. Because of the scoreboard and how they were scoring things, so we just try to, as a group, say let's just get up to the quarterback the best we can.
Yeah, I think it was just sort of settling in, sort of just getting a rhythm for the game, getting some tempo. That really helped us. You see down the stretch, we just got to start faster. I think everyone sort of had a little jitters, and once all those got out, we're clicking.
I think we still have an arsenal at the receiver position, and we have a stable of running backs. I mean, down the line, all of our running backs can run the ball and get downfield.
I mean, it was just fun just to get out there and just run around, and like we had the mentality, it's just a normal, another practice. You know, we got people out here to support. We're just gonna come out here and do what we do.